I wrote a lot of papers and I rode a lot of buses, and all that ever got me was a lot of A pluses. I mean, I guess that I don't have them, not having them in a while, but they must be out there somewhere in some computer file or on report cards at my mom's house. She saves everything, like my friends made and my fantasies of all the songs I sing. And even though they're hidden somewhere to play at home, all of those A pluses just to only be alone. If they trick me into thinking that I never would go wrong, then wherever I was, right where I belong. And I just got another, but if you try that much, whoa, God damn, this thing grows. There's so much they leave out of all the books they have in school. There is no book on being cool or breaking all the rules. And this test of loving, hard ending, and so I always end up feeling like that ESL kid. Just sat in back of class, just drawing Robin with grenades, lobbing pasta to the birds inside of them when they were eggs. And I wish that I would never get many arguments, and whatever the hate they come up with, just take tests instead. Another person standing, you try to live up to that and you will just be stranded. When they stay out all night and hang out with the crowd, and there's no test yet, then A plus on the help you. I once got an offer from a girl to blow up fast and skip. If I knew it, I knew now I would take her up on it. Would have gotten part of the day when the kids do eat the drugs. Whatever later decided to get the pay for us. So tricked me into thinking that I never would go wrong. And wherever I was right where I belong. I just got another, but I didn't try that much. Whoa, I can't miss it.
All right, thanks. The horn players brought shirts. We're gonna have some shirts over there for $5. And all of some CDs for $5. The horns are not on them, but maybe someday we'll record a CD with the horns. But I guess on the pool table is where that happens, or the little bar over there, but.